Should I tell you about that time a pigeon beat the internet? Back in 2009, an employee at the Unlimited IT call center in Howick, South Africa, got so frustrated with the company's slow internet, he stormed into his boss's office and said, "My internet is so slow, a pigeon could deliver the files faster." So the company actually decided to put that to the test. They hired an 11-month-year-old carrier pigeon called Winston and strapped a 4GB USB stick to his back. Then they sent him flying from their office in Howick to the company's main office in Durban, about 60 miles away. At the exact same time, they also started transferring the same files via their actual internet connection. Winston the pigeon made the full flight in just 1 hour and 8 minutes. Then it took 1 more hour to upload the files onto the computer from the USB. Total pigeon time, just over 2 hours. Meanwhile, that internet transfer, only 4% complete. So yeah, in 2009, a pigeon was literally faster than broadband internet. So, how fast is yours?